They only hear them when they're outdoors.
This is how many?
The Brown County Sheriff's Office says 14 people have died in 11 crashes at rural intersections since 2016, and they favor any safety improvements.
And the unfortunate thing is you might make one, two, or three, or four people unhappy because of those strips.